Dear student, let's pray together. Rabbi, zidni ilma. My Lord, increase me in knowledge. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Dear students, how are you? I hope you all are fine. Today we are going to learn first group of jolly phonics. S, a, t, I, p, m. Beginning sound. Let's start with the beginning sound. Look at the picture. Nip. Nip. Sit. 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 Tap. Tap. Look at the picture. Sun. Sun. Pin. Pin. Bag. Bag. Nap. Nap. Tin, tin, tin. Beginning sounds. Let's see the picture of ant. Ant start from the a, a, ant. Sit, sit. Tap, tap. Pin, pin. Pan. Bad. Nap. Match the object with their beginning sound. Sun. 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 Tap. 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 Bin. 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 Nap. Nap. Look at another pictures. Ant. A, 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 ant. Pan. P, 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 pan. Nip. Sit. Children, let's start the activity. Find out the correct beginning sound. Look at the picture first. Sun. Sun. The sun start with the sound T. No. A. No. Sun. Look at another picture. Pan. Does pan start with the T sound? No. E sound? No. Does pan start with the sound P? Look at another picture. Tap. Tap. Does tap start with the sound E? No. Does tap start with the sound N? No. Does tap start with the sound T? Yes, it is. Take care. Take care, children. Allah Hafiz.